Hey everybody, oh my goodness, so much scurrying, I have such a busy week this week. I'm gonna make a video now while I'm guaranteed to have time, because I might not have time to make a video right now. So I can just kind of tell you guys what's, my plans. I have something to do every day this week. Today I had drama club. Tomorrow I've got GSA. Wednesday, I think my mom said she's gonna try to get us in for facials. So that sounds good. Thursday, I'm going to actually go to my creative writing club meeting because I've skipped out so many of those. And I was told last week that I needed to go. But I didn't go because I was hanging out with my boyfriend on Thursday. And Tori. So, obviously. Yeah. And I'm actually gonna go this week. Friday I have Arizona Thespian Conference. It's finally here. I'm so excited. Oh my goodness. That is exciting. Saturday, also Thespian Conference, part two. And then Sunday. I need to talk to him, but I think I'm gonna have my boyfriend over to my house on Sunday. And I'm a little bit nervous about that because he's gonna finally meet my entire family. And I'm a little bit excited about that. But at the same time. But yeah, it's kind of nerve wracking, and right now I have a massive headache. I don't know why, but it just started and it really hurts. Yeah, so I think I need to talk to him. I need to see what's up with him. But I think Sunday works for him. I think, because we were talking about this a bit over the last 3 days, I think. So I think he's coming up for dinner one day. If everything's free with him, because I'm not sure what else. Praying that I don't get loaded down from them. But I will. Because it's inevitable. Because I'm busy. But I'm going to get loaded down from it. And today, magically, I had very little homework. I had to copy this down in my language arts, and that was when I had to do some homework, type that up, and then turn it in online. Because I was too lazy to write down a passage from Great Expectations and then do parenthetical citations on it. So I said copying and pasting is easier. So I'm gonna go home and type up everything that I wrote and copy and paste part of the book. And also when I was making this right after a test, and I did not have the book with me, so, yeah. So I'm also going to see if he does, if, my boyfriend does come out, but if I can get him to make the video with me, because I kind of like the boyfriend tag, even though some of the stuff doesn't really work right now, because one, we're 14, and two, we've only been going out of love, I mean, there's a pretty dang well, but not that well. So most questions like, what's their favorite cereal? It's like, I don't expect him to know that. We all live together. Other things, though, there's, you should kind of know that by day two. And those things I expect him to know. This will definitely be the little test. Yeah, so I'm really happy right now because my mommy got home on the 11th. Because she was up in Portland, Oregon. Just kind of taking a little vacation thing. And don't ask me why I have my hood on, I just wanted my hood on. But I look like a top hood on, so obviously hood is better. I don't really like it when my mom isn't home because our house will kind of fall apart because it's me, my 70, almost 79-year-old grandparents, and my father. And I'm very close with my mother, and I don't have a deadbeat dad in any way, but I'm not as close with my dad, and it's a long story that I'm not going to get into because I don't need to get into that. There's absolutely no need, so yeah. But he's in no way to be dead. Don't even think he is. But yeah. So I'm very excited for Thespian Conference. I'm going to bring at least my camera. I have a buttload of cameras. Absolutely hates me. So I don't use this. And then I have my regular picture taking camera. My still photo. I don't have any of the battery exchange. For now, I'm supposed to prove that this thing actually works because I'm going to need for myself to do other cables. But it doesn't have to be pretty bad. Because I've had this thing for a year. It's actually not even a year yet. I've been doing it for 6 months. I'm at least gonna bring this camera. I love this thing to death. It is my life. Hold on. And then my lovely video camera that I use. I actually take lots of footage on, yet I never edit it to upload because I am lazy. But yeah, I might bring this thing instead of this because with this I have the option of the still photos and, because I've obviously got the record button, but I also have the still photo button. I think I'll probably end up bringing this one though, because that was here and I broke the phone. Obviously it's full camera. It might be relatively easy to, you know, work with, but like pocket size sort of, it's not pocket size, which is nice. It's like bigger than my hand. And that will like hand. Massive. But yeah. So busy week. Probably not many updates in the future. Unless something huge happens and I push something aside to make a video. Which quite possibly could happen. I don't really know. I just know that I'm excited. Yeah. And obviously the phone is going. And the phone will take pictures too. I have one problem with this phone though. And that is that it is a pain in the butt to get pictures from the phone to the computer. So yeah, that's done. The phone is going. Wait, okay. Just gotta make sure that everything seems to work. I've been lived down before. I'm sorry. Almost even more. I'm smart in my head. But yeah, so I'm gonna end this off now. Peace. I love you guys. I will see you all soon. Bye.